here with Carmen Electra. Carmen, you look fantastic tonight. How are you?
I'm good.
So you've been in a lot of movies over the years, you know, film, television. I guess there's a lot of costumes in those, obviously. Do you have a favorite one from one of your movies?
A favorite costume from a movie? I'm thinking of maybe like one of the scary movies, you know. Oh, that's a good question.
There's a lot to pick from.
No. I take it back. Starsky and Hutch.
Yeah?
Yeah, because it was so 70s, the high-waisted jeans.
Oh, yeah.
It really had that, like, look to it.
I was actually going to watch that tonight, so it's funny you bring that up.
Yeah, it was so much fun working with Ben Stiller and Owen Wilson. I mean, incredible, and that was a lot of fun. Even the hair, we had the fair hair going on in the movie, and so there's a defined look to that movie.
A lot of 70s paraphernalia in that. You take anything home? Some of those fun, what'd you guys have in the tea?
I didn't take anything home. No, I wish I would've.
So I guess the big question we've been asking everyone tonight, how do you think fashion has affected film, and how do you think film has affected fashion?
Well, you know, you can have an incredible script, amazing actors, amazing directors, special effects, but if the wardrobe doesn't fit the timepiece or the vibe of the movie, whatever it is, it's not going to work. So I think this is awesome to recognize the talent behind the scenes, as well as the talent that's up there, you know, the actors and the actresses. So.
Well, great. Well, thank you very much. Appreciate it. You have a good night.
Thank you.